Alright, and I am back. After a little bit of a break because of getting COVID and then still kind of recovering from COVID and having a nagging cough and all sorts of other stuff. But I'm feeling better now. So we're going to continue with the game. I'll only do like one of these for today and then just kind of try and pick up a longer stream Friday or Saturday. Basil still. I need to level him. Let's save state here just in case this turns out to be a terrible idea for my lineup. Good. I am glad I. Okay, so I made the smart decision and did not. And kept my cleric who can clear out undead. Or we are at our highest. So that's not great. Two are going to be a problem because you're probably going to have. Charm abilities want to kill you as fast as they can. Nothing on that flank. You are a Dagon? Okay. You're just gonna hang back here and gain levels when we win this one. Also going to need to have the seed, as you're going to have to deal with a whole bunch of undead coming up. Yay! Fighters will move up to where they can bomb on people. Thank you. Well, actually, I can come down and try to hit you and fail. So I'm not gonna do that. Oh, and now you're letting him. Done first. There we go. Perfect. Love it. Glad to see it. Wrong move. I'm going to read. So I'm going to do that. I should catch you instead, who has the lowest levels, but still is not enough to catch them. Kill her, which is what I want.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.